this week, and we'll be seeing much more of it. But right now, we've got some exclusive gameplay footage to the new first-person survival horror game. You saw it revealed earlier today in the Xbox press conference, Blair Witch. Check this out.
The guy from the campsite. Shh. Quiet, boy. We're not alone here. Stay here, boy.
All right, that was an extended first look at Blair Witch. And hopefully you don't scare easy, because we've got the Bloober team here, writer Basia and production lead Mashik here to talk about Blair Witch from Bloober team. Guys, this was a big surprise in the Xbox press conference. I think we all saw it and we're like, oh, is this a new Resident Evil? What could it be? And then revealed to be Blair Witch, which, you know, we all remember from back in the day. But we'll get into the game, but I'm curious, like, how did this even come about that you guys are making a Blair Witch game?
Yeah, so basically it started with us and Lionsgate knowing each other before. So we respected each other and we liked what each of us did. So basically at some point after Observer, we as Bloober team wanted to, you know, explore psychological horror even deeper.
Uh-huh.
And at that time, Lionsgate was looking for someone who could make a game in Blair Witch lore. So it just, you know, just came up.
Wow. And when you guys said, you know, Blair Witch, obviously an iconic IP, but what was the kind of game that you wanted to make with Blair Witch? Because it could kind of go anywhere, right? It's more of a concept than a person.
Yeah, Lionsgate gave us a lot of freedom. They gave us a lot of support, but also let us do what we do best, which is psychological horror.
Yeah.
And, well, this isn't just based on a movie. It's more our own take as Bloober on how the Blair Witch can be expanded.
Wow. So let's get into sort of the gameplay. I think a lot of people are wondering, you know, is there combat in this game?
Yeah, there is, but it's not a conventional type of combat. Because we thought that it's not really fitting to Blair Witch cinematic universe. Because, you know, you want your character to feel vulnerable. We basically gave the main protagonist way of fending off creatures.
Yeah.
But it's not like, you know, conventional type of weapon, like shotgun or sword.
Can you pet the dog?
Oh, yes, you can. Yes, and
one of my favorite Twitter.
Yes. And I totally believe that it's an important feature in the end because it allows you to convey your emotion towards the dog. It's so cute and sometimes it's helping you, right? So you want to like be able
to communicate that we are very pleased with you. The dog pet, all right.
Yeah, exactly.
I knew I'd get a dog pet exclusive. All right, that's fun. So he said it feels like it's a very experiential game where it's like, you know, not a walking simulator, but it's one of those ones where it's like there's a lot of kind of exploration as part of it, but also certainly, you know, some horror psychological thriller elements. We saw even in the trailer, it's like feels like the flashlight and sort of like darkness is going to play a big role in this game, right?
Right. I mean, there are a lot of mechanics we added to the game that not to just make it about walking and experiencing the horror. Yeah. There's also a few puzzles and so on.
Yeah, basically we wanted to base the game on what we already did. So on Layers of Fear, for example, that I think we established what we think that psychological horror should look like.
Yeah.
But we also want to expand on it to, you know, just try to always do better and do more stuff for our players.
Yeah.
So we developed a few new mechanics for this game. So, for example, you have Bullet, who is a fully fledged, you know, AI, the first one that we did ever. You have your camcorder that you can see right now on the screen, which will help you solve some puzzles during the game.
Interesting. Okay.
And also, what you said before. So, for the first time in our games, you have ways of fighting monsters.
Wow. Well, it looks really cool, and we don't have to wait long, right? It's coming out pretty soon.
Yeah, it's pretty soon. Right?
Yeah, it will be released on 30th of August.
Wow.
Yeah, this year. So it's like 2.5 months.
Okay. And what platforms is coming to? Obviously Xbox, right?
Yeah, Xbox and PC. For
Xbox
now.
And PC. All right, coming out the end of August. Blair Witch. Well, it's cool to see you guys teaming up with Lionsgate. They've got cool lineup here. They got the John Wick Hex. They've got Blair Witch. Yeah. Like cool developers making awesome properties. Well, thank you so much, guys, for dropping by to give us that exclusive look.